Let's go.
Let's go.
We got your results back from the tests, and well, what do you have to say for yourself? I'm beginning to feel like a bad mom, bad mom. I have given myself all these symptoms. Disorder, mentality disorder. I can't help it, maybe I can, by the law I'm punished, I retorted. Here's what it is, I'm so ill, I'm so sick. Not with these balls, but with my kids. Munchausen syndrome, people think I'm so dumb, but they don't get that I think that I'm sick, and I think it's what I become. Let's start with what this is. I give myself sickness, it's in my brain, not my body. You can try, but you can't stop me. The reasons for this sickness vary. Sometimes I don't know, there's some swearing. I need attention cause nobody's caring. Sympathy from others, I'm declaring. But Rocky means I do to my kids. You can tell me no, but I never stop this, cause there's no known cure. Oh no, that's for sure. Psychoanalysis therapy is where I ought to be. Age group range from 30-40, but that's not the only category. I think I heard of someone with this the syndrome once. Cleaning out my closet, shucks. And I think of Nathan being placed in a home, and all the medicine you fed us, and how I just wanted you to take your own. Who said that? That was another rapper. Eminem's mom had it. Headlights and pills, it's Debbie Mathers. Affects those we love, whether we like it or not. Can't treat it, or make it go away, or make it stop. Moms take kids and make them sick. It makes me sick, unfortunate. I'm down with every line I spit, but educating to regulate each case. Rap guy with a flash mob, with a rap and a map to a track and lead defects. That's what rap and spit facts. I see them taking fills. I say you need to get to Dr. Phil, but they still make themselves ill. Still, okay, I think I'm done. Get hit with the wit of the Munchausen syndrome.